Hey, hi guys. So today I just came up with some good interesting things. So actually I built an application and then I deployed in online. So I just want to how I use this AWS Lambda and all that stuff. So basically our application name is Magic of Math, and we are using here AWS Amplify, the API Gateway, and the Lambda, and then DynamoDB. Well, we hosted our application in Amplify, which is using Frontend department. So what here we do is like we write index HTML in machine, and then we upload in the Amplify, and then using API Gateway we write a code in Lambda. We do some transformation in using math library, and we loaded the data in the DynamoDB database, right? These are simple magic of maths application. Let's just start. So first this is Amplify, AWS Amplify. You can see here I created the magic of math. Well, this task is just I run Kamal up a minute before, so that's why I want to show you. And here I upload the index HTML zip file, which is contained. I'll show you what is it contains. HTML code. I write it in that. So it contains simple pages and API link. Now after the deploying the packages, what I did is I create the Lambda function. Well, this Lambda is triggered with API gateway. So suppose someone is giving the input, as soon as so it triggered API gateway, and API triggered to Lambda, which is magic of math. I give it the name of magic of math, right? So I just quick give a tour of what the code is look like. So basically here I import JSON, math library, and the bot23. Bot23 is for generating the client, and loaded the data in DynamoDB. We are loaded the result in the DynamoDB. So yes, for that you see bot23 DynamoDB client here, and here is my table name magic of DynamoDB. And basically here you are import the time function, because it's also load the time when that process is happened. And in this thing, basically ID is our partition key in the DynamoDB. So yeah, and then this math result is suppose 2 raised to 2 means it's 4, right? So it's kind of a math function is doing the process. So one thing, like when you create the Lambda function, I just want to show key, you have to be careful with the IAM policy, because if you don't care with that thing, then it will not give permission to do the thing in Lambda in DynamoDB. So I'll show you what I gave here is I'll give a full access of the DynamoDB. You can give a custom access, but here I give the full access of DynamoDB. Let me show you the DynamoDB table. This is a magic. I'll give a magic of DynamoDB. Yeah, it's indeed magic of DynamoDB. So here you can see, partition key is ID, and this is general information, and this is some metrics. It's showing the some results, and this is the explore item. This is basically input which you do in the front end side. So this is like a couple of minute before I did the task, which is showing, and this is Saturday 22 April. So yeah, this is our backend part, database part, right? Let me just this is API gateway triggered. So let me just show you the API gateway. So Yes. So this is API Gateway created using a post, action. So yes. So like when you create, you have to test the API whether it is working or not. So yeah, like let's just say test the API whether it is working or not. Here let us I'll take is as a two, right? And then the exponent I'll take let us three, right? That means 2 raised to 3 is 8, so it should give the result. So and then let us taste, and yeah, that's it, it's working. Your result is 8 2 raised to 3. That means our API is working. And second thing, when you just done with the Lambda code, you have to taste with the code, right? So in the taste function, you have to give configuration, you have to configure the event when testing. Here I take 2, right? So let's just take a 3, and then we test the Lambda function, is the code is working or not. So if I save and then test the function, yeah, it is working, which you give 3 raised to 3, that means 27. So yeah, the code is fine, the API is working fine. Now we checked also DynamoDB, which is working fine. Let's just back to our diagram, how it's see. So we check the Amplify, which we create the we deploy the packages. Second thing, which create the API, we tested the API, which is working fine. The Lambda code we write it, import the all the libraries and then Boto 3, and then doing the math function, which is working fine. We show the IAM policy, which I give the sys of the DynamoDB full sys. You can give customer says put to create that record, and then we check the DynamoDB table, which is partitioned by partition key is the ID, right? So let's just check our main application how it's look like, right? So if we go to our Amplify, and then here it's give the domain link, right? If we click on that, so yeah, this is how look like the my application. It's set to the power of math. This is simple web page to all of you to calculate the result of the number of rays to power using API call. Now let's just do some funny things here. Let's just create something like base power like 2 raised to 4, right? Let's just calculate. So yeah, so that's you see the API give the result, so 16, right? That is great thing. Let's just check another thing, 5 raised to 3, that means 125, and then yeah, hola, we are done, we went to 125, which is great. Now we check our DynamoDB, right? So yes, this is great. DynamoDB stored the all the value which we are perform in the our front end side, right? This is cool. Now you see the 531, which is we just now we do the process, which output gives a 125. Let's just do a big process, like 5 raised to 5, and we are 3125, which is great. And let's just do some 2 raised to 10, right? Which is giving 1024, which is amazing. So yeah, this is, guys, you know, like simple application which is using Amplify, Lambda, DynamoDB, and which is, you know, creating deploying in the online. And actually I like the serverless, because serverless don't cost that much, you know. So specifically DynamoDB and Lambda, I more towards to Lambda, so I like the Lambda to working on. So this is the function, and this is the whole thing I created, and I just want to, you know, show you. So thank you so much for watching, and if you have any query and doubt, please let me know and comment down below. So yeah, thank you so much, have a good day.